x equals negative b. Negative b would be negative 10 plus or minus the square root of 10 squared, which, I mean, we can simplify this already. 10 squared is going to be 100. We already know that. So write in 100 minus 4, so times a. A is 2, and times c. C is going to be negative 320.72. So I'm going to write that in parentheses. And remember, all of this is going to be divided by 2a. What is negative 4 times 2? That's going to be negative 8. And what's negative 8 times negative 320.72? 2,565.76, still divided by 4. Let's add 100 plus 2,565.76, and let's take the square root of that. I'm just going to round it, 51.63. All of this is going to be divided by 4. So these two numbers, 10.4 and negative 15.4, are two possible solutions, and as always, stay positive.